see what the sign said back here.
What is it?
Come and try the worst clam chowder one guy on Yelp has ever had in his life.
Huh. Oh, wow. Yeah. Maybe they're... It's nice. The little quaint town of Mendocino. Nice. Do they have paca? Paca shoes?
Paca? I don't know. I didn't see any.
Farms there in the back. It's the back right there, but it's... Yeah, man. It is nice. It's a bank, savings bank. And later, babe, can we check what that is one?
Yeah,
that one.
We can go across now if you want.
Okay.
Just, careful.
Yeah. I appreciate that. When you say that to me, careful. I like it. They're selling umbrellas. Hi, we're good, thank you. How are you? Okay. Sure, yeah, thank you.
I'm so glad we got you some sunglasses. Uh-huh. Hi. You look great in them.
Thank you, babe. I do.
You do.
Yeah. I can't see. Babe, I can see my video. Oh my God.
I think this sign here said that this... Yeah. This carving up there was done from a single tree.
Like the angels?
Yeah, the angels. Yeah. Carved Time the Maiden, adorns the roof, single redwood trunk.
Lead me, okay, babe. I can really see.
Yeah.
Where are you?
See, now Ray Charles wears.
What?
Like Ray Charles would wear sunglasses or hoodies to save Luciano.
Yeah.
Because it can't see. And you. And so, what do? You can see, but you wear sunglasses. But you can't see. I think we want to go down one more.
One more for what?
One more street.
For?
To go to the. Kind of the old.
Oh, this is not it?
No, this is it. This is the old. There's a part that. I don't know, Mendocino Hotel or something is on this. There's another cool stretch. And I think it faces, it's next to the ocean.
Babe, I'm not joking, okay?
Oh.
And now again, they can lead me, like.
Watch out, some steps coming up.
What
I'm
going
to have to hold my hand then.
Is that an animal? Right there? Mm-hmm. Babe, where are you?
Yeah. Let me say, oh, look at that cute couple holding arms. I just got a crazy wife who doesn't want to see right now.
Is it sunny though? Is it too bright?
No. Somewhere in the world, not here.
Smells like dog poop. Wow, look at that. Kelly House Museum, babe. Let's check it out, it's open. Look at that, babe. Old school. What you call this, babe? Water.
Bar? Water tower.
A tower. It's wood. I hope it's open, though. Oh, okay, it says there?
Yeah, on
that. Oh, no, okay.
Down the street.
All right.
There's a sign here saying something like that.
Kevin.
Oh. Okay.
All right. Do you know what this is? I can live here, babe. The heater is on, though.
Kelly House.
Yeah. nice, babe. Yeah. What is this? It's a Ford house. Welcome to Flow. It's a restaurant. That guy, okay. Yeah, babe. Oh, babe, medicine of chocolate. You want to check it out?
Yeah, see if they have some marzipan in there.
Like now? Okay.
Yeah. Are you going to come back?
No, like I'll just check it out now.
Okay.
Yeah. Smells good. Hi.
But you do have some dark chocolate. Thank you.
whiteboard. It's a 275 each. Chocolate fudge here, babe.
What is it?
Chocolate fudge.
Ah,
uh-huh. Birthday cake.
All right. Wow, that was like ice cream flavors, huh?
Have you found anything?
What's that?
Did you find anything?
Yeah, well, good, but I think I'm good.
Okay.
That's funny. It does.
Oh, candles. Let's check it out, babe. I've been looking for candles.
Candles.
Right here.
Oh, okay. I think it's like Kendall Roy.
Or Kindle, the ebook.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Hi.
Hello. Smells nice.
Yes. Hi. Hi. Yeah, babe. It's a quaint little town. Oh, it's a hotel. Look at the waves.
Yeah.
Oh God. You like that, babe?
Yeah. To look at it.
Oh, how about to swim?
Yeah. It's freezing. Yeah, here's the hotel.
Uh-huh. Let's just walk here, babe. Hi. Okay.
Yeah.
Let's take pictures here. Yeah, let's go there, babe, inside. Let's look. Oh. I don't know what it's here, what's in here. It's a bookshop. The witch is in. Enchanted jewelry. Yeah.
Big step here.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go down.
Yeah. Yeah. I like it. It's so beautiful. I'm going to cry. My hands are freezing.
Okay.
Oh, God.
Wow, look at all the mist there, too.
Look at that, it's beautiful. Okay, babe, let's walk. Babe, where did we bark? Oh, yeah.
When did we bark?
Bark.
Bark,
oh. Oh, yeah.
By the way.
Oh, yeah, okay. Is this it or the other way? Was
no,
it the...
The car
okay.
Is that way.
Okay.
Maybe 2 blocks.
Uh-oh.
And then there's a whole... There's kind of trails out there. Oh,
yeah.
So this guy's
right here.
Coming from right now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hi.
Hi. How's it look out there?
Depends on your point of view.
Yeah.
We're all drought ridden and it looks great.
Oh.
If you wish to stay dry, maybe not so much.
Uh-huh. Okay.
The paper said 6 o'clock, but that's not paper.
What, 6 o'clock?
More rain. So you're good until 6.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Thank
that
you. Yeah.
Huh? It looks pretty powerful.
Are you local here?
I live here, yes.
Okay.
It took us years to figure out where we needed to be.
Oh.
Where's home for you?
Berkeley.
Berkeley. Well, we were Mill Valley.
Okay.
We just got tired of doing the ride back and forth.
Hmm. Oh, coming here to visit.
You bet.
How long have you been living here?
15 years
now. Do you like it? Of course you like it.
We could always move back.
Okay.
You teach?
No, I don't.
Well, that was my excuse. What?
That was
what
your excuse?
What brought you to Berkeley?
Oh. I just like Berkeley.
Great place.
Mm-hmm.
You bet.
Another
reason. Yeah.
Well, enjoy. I don't think 6. Enjoy the next half hour. Look, it's raining on the
okay.
Horizon.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Where's that? Where would you recommend walking along? We're here for a few days.
Sure. Well, this connects with a path that'll take you right out to the point. And if you don't want to walk on the dirt, you see where that yellow...
Yeah.
There's a nice wide path.
Oh, wow.
That'll
okay.
Take you right out to the point.
Okay.
That's really pretty.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Anywhere along the coast you
yeah.
can.
Yeah.
And where? Okay.
Roughly. What brought you to this point right now?
Right now, it's my daily dozen.
Uh-huh.
I do a circle of the village.
Uh-huh.
I used to run. I'm reduced to walking.
Yeah.
But they gave me a stick, so.
Uh-huh.
It take a while for, you know, like, to go, okay, I guess I can't do that.
Years. You should have seen me stumbling. It was terrible. I finally convinced myself. They must have been there.
What's your name?
I'm Rob Morris.
I'm Bill.
Hi, Bill.
My wife, Isabella.
Hello, Isabella.
Hi.
Great.
Isabel. Well named.
Thank you.
Have fun.
Yeah, thanks.
Did you connect with some place that's open for Monday night dinner?
Well, we're still full from we ate at Patterson.
Oh, well done.
Yeah.
Enough said.
I don't know if we're going to need anything, but yeah, I guess it is Monday. We weren't even thinking about that one.
Occupational hazards. Yeah. Enjoy the view.
Okay. Right.
Thank you.
Thank you.
So what do you want to do? You want to go out this way?
Yeah, let's do that. All
right. I'm going to climb down from here before it gets too high.
Yeah.
For me.
Yeah, for me too, babe.
And come across.
Right.
It's like an interesting shot.
Yeah.
Oh. Out of this world like telescopes. Take a look around.
Oh, I'm good right now.
Okay.
Yeah. We can always come back.
Yeah.
Oh, there you go. Oh, they're big. Look at those. Oh, they're out of this world.
Yeah.
Right. Fog eater. Yeah, it's cute though.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Yeah, look at that. It's just cute. maybe they need a lawyer. I can't imagine myself baby without this coat. Like the heavy coat, like, you know, like, what would I have been doing? Like, I mean,
nice little gate here.
Yeah, I thought you said there's a little gate. Oh, very nice hoodies right here.
Do you want to hold your shawl?
Yeah, sure.
Is that working? Get free there?
Thanks. Hey. Babe gems and preserves. Babe, I thought there was someone inside and then it's just you.
A shop owner?
Oh. Big blackberries.
Oh, yeah.
Did you hate those? What time is it, Ben?
It is 4:31.
Okay. Yeah. Wow, it's beautiful and it's cold. I'm good though.
Put this around you.
It's a right thing. Or maybe, yeah. How about you?
Oh, I'm good. It up there. There we go. All right.
Thank you, babe.
Yeah, you're welcome. I'm just concerned about these puddles while you're filming.
Yeah. Oh, no, I can see it. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm sure you're good. Yeah. But I just want to voice
it. Yeah, thank you. Thank you, babe. Yeah. I like when you say that. Oh my god, look at that, babe. It looks like a cave.
It is.
Wow. Let me check if I can zoom it. Baby, it's so beautiful.
Look back at the town.
Oh, wow. The quaint little town. Oh my god, it kind of like making me feel a little dizzy because of the movement of the waves.
Yeah, right. Yeah, I feel like your feet are like getting a little wobbly.
Yeah.
Your knees.
Yeah.
I feel that too.
Hi.
Hi.
there is someone there, down there.
What's that?
There's someone down there.
Yeah, I see him. That's cool. I see steps right here.
Thank you. Oh, kelp, babe. They're high in protein. Are they kelp? Are they kelp?
Yeah.
Yeah. Good. Yeah.
I'm not sure what this one is.
Oh. Is that
Vienna? Sure. Yeah. I know.
Maybe.
Yeah. They're high in protein, huh?
Yeah.
And I'm guessing you'd iodine as well.
Yeah.
Yeah. Good. Good. Yeah. Yeah. Thank you.
All right.
Wow, baby, it's just like, you know, just harvest your seaweeds here. You're not into seaweeds, are you?
That was dinner, and it was like...
What?
I wasn't sure what he was going to do with them. Do you think he was actually going to eat them?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah. Wow. They look like vegetables.
Yeah.
Maybe they are. I know.
Can't really capture it on camera.
I think I will. No, I don't know. I'm just joking. I thought this was a snake.
Yeah, it looks like it, huh?
Thank God.
Wow. This is where we were seeing it coming through.
Oh God.
Yeah, I can feel that kind of in my chest.
I don't know, for some reason I'm afraid to go.
Oh, like, I'm glad. That. You just stay back here.
My face hurts. Should we go this way?
Follow me?
Yeah, but it's closer to the water then. I don't like it there anymore. Like, no, oh my god.
Fine. That's good.
Do you think it's a part of a bridge?
I'm not sure.
Maybe, or a tower.
here.
They have to be out there. They're over there.
And so they Bay Area residents here. Makes sense. Close by.
Yeah. Babe, this is fun. Do you think maybe it's a good idea to spend Christmas in Monterey? Let's go back.
What's
to Monterey.
Christmas in Monterey?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, you'd like to do that?
Yeah.
Yeah, we could do that.
Hi.
Hi. So here we go. We got, that was Giza. We got Rob.
Mm-hmm.
And who was the first one?
Scott.
Yeah, Scott from the place.
Stacy.
Did we run into somebody else along here?
Oh. No. Thank you. just want to make sure, babe.
Yeah, thanks.
I like it, but it doesn't smell like San Francisco.
Yeah.
It doesn't smell like Embarcadero. Do you think we walk more today than yesterday?
I walked more than yesterday?
Yeah, do you think we walked more today than yesterday?
I think we walked more yesterday then.
Oh, we'll see.
We'll find out.
Yeah.
What do you think?
I think yesterday. Yesterday. All my troubles are so far away. I hate to stay. I saw they have Safeway.
Where?
Like here, like I mean, when you were driving.
Oh.
Sort of, well, maybe I could be wrong.
Okay.
But
there's
they
a
don't,
market here.
Okay.
Like a major grocery market.
Right.
Grocery store.
I don't know. I like it here.
Okay.
Is that all right?
Yeah.
Do you think it's legal to walk here?
It's fine. It's just checking over my shoulder.
Yeah, I know. Yeah. A guy is still living in the city. I kind of like it. It's just us.
Yeah.
Hi, look at the ceiling, babe. Wow. Appraise the property in Mendocino?
No, I haven't. here.
Yeah. Do you want to check it out now? Do you think it's still open? I saw it said like Ford Museum. Ford. You want to check it out?
I can just check.
Yeah.
Look at these. Let's see. Oh, there's some over here too.
It's a bookshop.
Oh, maybe it's just that same bookshop.
Yeah. It looks like it's a restaurant.
What's that?
It looks like it's a restaurant.
Oh, yeah.
It is.
That's it. Oh, this is Trillium. This is one of the ones that
you
recommended.
Is this a pizza place? No.
No, I'm going to walk around.
Oh, babe, there's a step here.
Yeah, I get it.
Okay, all right. All right. Tomorrow, I'm not hungry now.
Yeah, I'm just looking in for the future.
Yeah, babe.
For lunch, they have organic chicken and wild mushroom.
Oh, wow. Thank you. Where are we?
Oh yeah, where are we? I think we're one more.
Right there.
Oh, I think this is it.
Yeah.
Oh, what's the name of this? Ukiah. No. Well, we can walk this way if you like.
Yeah, we can.
But well, I think we're another one up.
Yeah.
Whenever we have a chance.
Right. I thought he said the Mendocino bacon.
Yeah.
And then I go, oh. Yeah.
Lucky that we feel this way right now. But it's like when we're
car behind us.
Oh. Should we go there, babe?
Across?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mendocino Film Festival.
Yeah.
Wow. Oh, babe, it's a newspaper.
Oh, it is?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's not a bacon.
So maybe, it'll look like an art gallery in there. Something like this previously. Their office. And something else. I'm just going to locate where Patterson. Oh, we're really cold.
Yeah.
Okay, one more block. Keep walking.
Right.
To the left. I kind of got turned sideways.
Cute. I know. Hello. Right here. But can we check out Del Mar Kid before we go home?
Sure.
It's like Safeway.